CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.1, Classify Common Types of Input and Output Device Interfaces. USB. USB or Universal Serial Bus is a wired peripheral device interface standard that was released in 1996. USB has been adopted, well, universally. You can find USB in use just about everywhere. USB also has a host of features. Feature number 1, USB Plug and Play. USB Plug and Play refers to the ability of a computer system to automatically detect and configure a USB device. Plug and Play revolutionized the way we connect and use peripheral devices by eliminating the need for complex manual software installations. Who doesn't like a convenient and user-friendly option? Just plug in your device that utilizes the USB peripheral device standard for connection and you're done. Feature number 2, Hot Swappable. Hot Swappable for USB means that you can plug or unplug USB devices from your computer while it is powered on, without needing to restart or shut down the system, providing convenient and seamless connectivity. Feature number 3, We Got Power. With the USB peripheral device interface, connectivity is further enhanced as it enables the simultaneous transfer of data and power between devices. To do this, a USB cable contains 4 copper wires. 2 wires to send and receive data and 2 wires to provide power and ground. With USB's main features explained, I will now help you with understanding the many types of connectors and ports that USB utilizes. Here is a quick look at the ports and connectors for the USB standard. Most of these should be recognizable, all except USB Type B. This one doesn't get much love. The presence of USB Type B ports has mostly been confined to printers. Another useful fact is that USB Type-C connectors are reversible or non-keyed, meaning you can insert a USB Type-C connector into its port with either side facing up. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.